pocket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I'm really gonna throw that sock. I got a locket in my pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause they tell me it's a surefire killer. I got a locket in my pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I don't wanna cough no more. I got a locket in my pocket, and maybe if I suck it, maybe we can rock it some more. Have you got it?
No, no.
That's all right. I got a tooty that is booty, and it really is a beauty when you sock it to a pink striped store. I got a tooty in a fruit, I got a tooty that is fruity, and I know a little cutie who will soon be coming back for some more. I got a tooty that is fruity, and I think it is me duty just to tell what me tooty's for. 'Cause me tooty that is fruity's got a yelling rooty tooty as she runs out of the door altogether. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I'm really gonna throw that sock. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause they tell me it's a surefire cure. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I don't wanna come no more. I got a locket in me pocket, and maybe if I soak it, maybe we can rock it some more. And getting it on. What's next on? I got a whirly that is curly, and I know it's very early, yes I know it's only half past four. But me whirly that was curly, after all that early burly, well me whirly ain't curly no more. So I had a word with Shirley, who was messing with me whirly, and I asked her what she'd done that for. Now me whirly that was curly has been straightened out by Shirley, will never be curly no more. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I'm really gonna throw that sock. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause they tell me it's a surefire killer. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I don't wanna cough no more. I got a locket in me pocket, and maybe if I soak it, maybe we can rock it some more. Well done. Out of breath now. How's your chest, my dear?
All right.
Oh, is it? That's all right.
Wait a minute.
Once your chest broke, Mick, kill you off. Anyway, I was going to... Was it Sweaty Betty? No, I won't mention her. It was your other one. Skinny Minnie? No. Hairy Mary?
No.
I got a Lizzie who is busy, and she gets a little frizzy when she's caught out in the rain. Now me Lizzie who is busy, after now she's in a tizzy, and she won't let me explain. Why me whirly that was curly has been straightened out by Shirley, will never be curly again. She's took me locket from me pocket, and now she's gone and stuck it where I never can suck it again. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause they really gonna throw that sock. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause they tell me it's a surefire cure. I got a locket in me pocket, and I think I better soak it, 'cause I don't wanna cough no more. I got a locket in me pocket, and maybe if I soak it, maybe if I soak it, I'm coughing now. Maybe if I soak it, maybe.